Yeah, it's 2,757 meters, and I think the climb is 1,871 meters. Just let them pass. I'm in no hurry. This is no race, I promise you. If you want to see somebody race up to the Stelvio, you need to get another video. I've been complaining. I can talk a little bit now because the pass thing hasn't started yet. Well, I didn't know what I was about to say. I can tell you a little bit more about the Stelvio. It was built in 1820 to 1825. To connect Livigno or something, which is a little bit east of Bormio, I think, and Graubünden or something, which is the plateau that we are, that I am going to. Oh, I am quite sure I need to stop to put on more clothes. Yesterday morning, 33 degrees. Today, I don't know, 9, 10. And I guess it's going to be even colder up here. Oh God, it's already started. I'll shut up now. truck full of cheese. I should shut up. Yeah. Problems?
Everything?
Problem?
No.
No? Okay.
I've made some pictures.
Okay, a guy there, Guido, he's from Belgium. I met him at the hotel. No, shit. Where's the keys? Yeah, 2,758 meters. Here we go. a new Opel, guys. We're testing out their cars. Doing this. Girl. Cool. a little stop to change switch battery in the camera. That was the Stelvio.